Todd Gloria sworn in virtually Thursday morning as San Diego's 37th mayor. He says it's a job he's wanted for more than 30 years.
As a kid growing up in Claremont, I didn't see people who looked like me leading practically anything, let alone the 8th largest city in the United States. But today, I stand in front of you as the first person of color and LGBTQ person to ascend to our city's highest office.
Gloria has served as a state assemblyman, San Diego City Councilman, and interim mayor in 2013. Former Mayor Kevin Faulkner congratulated Gloria through a video message and took a moment to look back at his six-year term.
Together, we made San Diego a city of hope, of innovation, and of opportunity. And I'm so proud of what we have accomplished.
Five new council members were also sworn in. Gloria now has a Democratic supermajority to work with. He vowed swift action on several key issues.
We will be rolling out an aggressive strategy to address the worsening public health crisis in COVID-19, the economic crisis that is impacting San Diego's families, small businesses, and our city budget, the housing and homelessness crisis that has become even more dire. I'm so proud to be the mayor of this great city, but I'm even more excited about what we can accomplish together. Because together, I know we will build a San Diego for all of us.
Gloria says he'll also focus on racial justice and climate change. From the Embarcadero, Jason Sloss, Fox 5 News.